Around 2,000 people live in San Pedro de Atacama. However, you can guess from these multinational faces that San Pedro is a favorite touring base for visitors. Tourists who venture on day trips out from San Pedro can encounter steaming geysers, lunar-like landscapes, blissful hot springs, and huge lagoons teeming with flamingoes. The village boasts over a dozen hotels, 2 dozen youth hostels, and a bus station, plus several restaurants and coffee houses.